the hull of the barrel and then we stir it. And that belongs that the lees goes up and then you have a Chardonnay that will be very complex, very well balanced and very elegant too.